Everyone, I'm vlogging with my camera again. I think you can see me in this window. Yep, I'm vlogging this camera. And I have my mini earphone that I got in Disneyland. And today we are going back to San Antonio. And yeah, I'm sitting on the balcony right now. Or standing slash vlogging. And I'm wearing my Animal Kingdom shirt. It says my name.
Same.
Yeah, I like the same. It says my name. It's not funny. And it has the Mickey with like stuff. And we are about to go down to the activity room at our hotel and play some chess and pool. Max and Mommy will be playing pool, me and Daddy will be playing chess. And I keep beating him. I love chess. Literally, I like won't stop playing chess. Like, if we start to play chess, I will be so mad. If like you say like, okay, we'll have to pause the game, I'll be like, punch you in the face. But, so, everything's right here, and over there is the Tower of Tara. Let's keep zooming in camera. I wish my camera had a faster zoom in. It's right there. Tower of Tara. So, there's a lake down there, actually. Oh my gosh, Max.
What?
Hi, okay. Anyways, we'll see you down playing chess.
We have putt-putt here, too.
Yeah, we played putt-putt.
I love that.
Slam, and we did the lazy river and everything.
And also,
so. Tour? I mean, hotel tour.
Yeah.
So you walk in.
Yeah,
obviously. This is our beautiful door. Everything out there. Yeah, that's not our stuff. And then here's a weird painting. And here's a bathroom.
Yep.
And here, there is a bedroom. We did not sleep in here. We jumped on the beds.
Yep.
Well,
for that hotel, you jump on the
dryer. Dining
room.
Bar.
Kitchen.
And the table. Bar, yeah. Yep. Couch. Chair. Chair. Table. Oh my god. What was that? And that's what's in there. Yeah. And there's another bathroom, but like, should you hold up?
What?
We just played some chess. I've been so excited when some.
It's a good pool. They have a good lazy river back there, too.
No,
one
of the ladies here
is
like
this. No one
ever does this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we'll see
you.
I'm gonna see you at the
pool's like
core. Oh, wait, wait. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
That's Mickey's head. Yeah, look at this. I'll see you at the airport, or if we get some kind of food on the way to the airport, because it's an hour and a half away, then I'll make sure to vlog that stuff. And the airport. So, there's the airport. Or if we get food, whichever one will happen. Yeah. We didn't get any food ever, but we did get some ice cream, and we just are at the Enterprise rental car place thing, and we're gonna drop off our Suburban. It's just like our regular car, which is a Suburban, except ours is better because.
Instead of lights, we have some movies. And instead of those lights, we have a movie screen.
Our seats have heats, I think. Heaters. And it's a different color. But I'm going to pack you in the bag. I just hopped out of the car
and look
what
it's
I found.
Eggs.
Well, really, it's on eggs. Oh my god,
yeah.
You're looking at me.
Yeah, come over here. You can see one egg if you
what?
Wait, it's called a one.
Oh my god, it's on her eggs. Right?
Oh my god. It's not too close.
Okay.
You don't want to upset it, but like, I just think it would be good.
That's so cool.
Yeah, it is.
Airport.
White guy enter. We just got to the airport. I'm reading on with this. Yes. When I said this is the weirdest thing ever, I meant it's the weirdest thing ever vlogging in the airport. But yeah. So I have my phone and.
Max, this way, babe.
I can't read on somewhere. Why does that say Havana? No. Havana. Havana on my path. Okay. My nose is tired. Okay, I'm pushing it now. I'm out of water. Okay, nice. We'll see you. There. Or if we get food or something. If we get food or something, I'll show you that right now. But if not, then here's the wonderful airplane. Just finished eating. Now we're going to security. Music is still not. He's just flying everywhere. So, here's the plane. Me and Max are probably going to sit together, but you'll find out for sure. So, we're on the plane. Me and Max are sitting in front of Mommy and Daddy and Robert there. And yeah, so our flight was delayed for so long. It was supposed to be at 5:30, but now it's 7:30 when we were supposed to land. And it's even, it's like 8 now or something. I don't know. But here's a different time than back home. So when we get home, it'll be earlier than we think it is. But our plane is 2 hours, so this will be pretty late. And I just pulled this carousel like a maniac. But yeah, so, I don't know what I'm gonna do on this plane. So I had some ideas. They're weird that I thought would be like fun, but now that I'm actually gonna do them, they come like completely walking. I don't know what to do, but it's super tired. My eyes are just not working right. They feel like yours. Never can fall asleep. Literally never.
There is Wi-Fi on this plane and you guys can get on it right now. It has free TV dish and it also has some movies,
okay,
some kids movies,
Wi-Fi,
some Disney Channel, some all kinds of stuff is on there. I don't exactly know the channels are, but you can log on now and it is free. The TV is free and then I think the movies are about $5, give or take. So you can't get on it at this time.
They're sitting in front of a TV.
Thank you.
I love y'all.
Love you. Kiss. Hi, Max.
Hi.
Say hi to the vlog.
Vlog.
What was that?
Okay.
But then
zoned out. You're looking off in the space.
He's just like
5 and 1 lap.
It'll definitely not fit in your pocket.
He has. Did you put the cookies in your pocket like you were?
No.
In your suitcase.
And then we're also have photos.
Well, I have another
song.
This is so bad.
Okay.
Oh,
so you
want to
do
what? What are you doing? That's
weird. Yeah. I'm tired. I want to go home.
This stuff is so good. Have you ever like just taken like a big bite of it? Like
no, but I've always wanted to.
Where'd you get it?
I've always wanted to. Well, we're back home. We took an Uber home, and the girl that was in the last, I think it was like the last clip, on the airplane, was Bailey. She was sitting by Max. We talked, and I'm ending the vlog because I'm gonna set my camera out by my phone tonight. I'm gonna charge it so tomorrow I can edit it and I can be like, oh yeah, my camera's there. It'll be like a sign to edit. That's like what I do. Like I do something to show myself and like I gotta remember this. So I'm gonna like set this here and then I'll wonder like, why is that here? And I'm like, oh yeah, I gotta do that. Like, I don't know, it's just an idea. Anyways, make sure to subscribe and mm-hmm.